Shot clock's down to 28. Here comes Haven. Haven takes the shot as the keeper came out a couple of strides. Here she is, and she'll scoop it down low. Not necessarily sit in class all the time. Here she goes again, and she schools that one in too. Now to Warden. Warden inside. Romsberg with a shot in the goal on the assist from Warden. Picks it back up in a quick hurry. Now it's inside, and Haley Warden comes streaking through. She takes the pass. Haven reverses the stick right side. Backhanded shot. What a beautiful goal. You can't get them any prettier than that. Morgan Hart. Here she comes again. She patiently waits and finds the space, and she slings it right past the keeper. The Dukes come up with it, but the defense is there for the Hokies. Now here's Romsberg. She finds her way through two defenders, takes the pass from Hannah Haven, and slams it into the crease. Drops it inside. McDaniel turns and shoots. Romsberg takes it. Left side goes over the top of the keeper and just under the crossbar. Goal, James Madison. The Dukes have a 10-5 lead. The shot and the save. And Gaudian picks it up and scoops it on pass. This time the goal. Here we go. Romsberg again bounces it in. Dukes get their 12th goal. This time here comes right down the middle. Here comes Gaudian. Gaudian still has it and she finishes it. On the 8. Here she goes. The right and scoops it in. There it is. Yep, simple. Here's Kerrigan, short pass out in front and bounced in. Nicely done. Kerrigan, short pass and the score from the right side. Nice reversal of the possession. Kerrigan zipped the pass from behind the cage.